Disease, Graves. Disease, Graves, generalized diffuse overactivity, toxicity, of the entire thyroid gland which becomes enlarged into a goiter. Graves' disease is the most common cause of hyperthyroidism. There are three components to Graves' disease. Graves' disease can run in families. The rate of concordance for Graves' disease is about 20% among monozygotic, identical, twins, and the rate is much lower among dizygotic, non-identical, twins, indicating that genes make only a moderate contribution to the susceptibility to Graves' disease. No single gene is known to cause the disease or to be necessary for its development. There are well-established associations with certain HLA types. Linkage analysis has identified gene loci on chromosomes 14q31, 20q11.2, and xq21 that are associated with susceptibility to Graves' disease. Factors that can trigger the onset of Graves' disease include stress, smoking, radiation to the neck, medications, such as interleukin-2 and interferon alpha, and infectious organisms such as viruses. The diagnosis of Graves' disease is made by a characteristic thyroid scan, showing diffusely increased uptake, the characteristic triad of ophthalmopathy, dermopathy, and hyperthyroidism, or blood testing for TSI, thyroid-stimulating immunoglobulin, the level of which is abnormally high. D-I-S-E-A-S-E-G-R-A-V-E-S. Disease, Graves.